Okay. That's an interference question. You know. There are the supplies. Okay, David. Found a bunch more supplies here. I'll send you the location.
You are doing a great thing. Each supply cache could save hundreds of Simkarian lives.
Why Simkaria, if you don't mind me asking?
I merely wish to help the children of Simkaria, as I once failed to help those who relied on me most. Thank you again for finding those supplies. I will come by to get them soon.
Sounds like David's carrying around a little guilt. Like most of us, I guess.
Assistance needed to neutralize a standoff with Maja. Location is north end of Chinatown.
They like that fuel.
You guys didn't really think this one through, did you?
You guys are getting creative.
Maja have disrupted a shipment of stable equipment. Verge on the East Village.
I liked you guys better when you were in the waste management business.
Yeah! Get him, Spidey! Careful! I heard him call for backup!
Crap! Spider-Man! Touch it, a horrible guy!
just don't know when to quit, which is kinda sorta admirable. Snacks? Getting a little hungry.
I'm stuck.
I'll get the door. You get spiked.
Stay back. Please.
You do, right? Cardio in for the day.
Thanks, Spider-Man. That was a close one.
Why is it always rockets with you guys?
You're a dead man! Your story is here, boss! Bring him back to Earth!
Went down!
Come on.
know, dodging rockets is a lot more fun than getting hit by them. Jetpacks.
Can we all please stay somewhere other than next to a leaking fuel tanker?
Victory. Bunch more of those, and maybe Hammerhead's guys will quit.
Thank you.
Entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by. Huh, must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban spelunking.
Much to do.
Hi, David. I think I found the last hideout.
Great work.
So, I was thinking, maybe we should store the caches at a local police precinct. Just for safekeeping.
I would prefer to safeguard them myself.
I get the sense you're not telling me something.
I had a work visa with Sable International. It became invalid when I quit. Even an ID check right now could mean immediate deportation. I merely wish to finish this one task, and then I will go.
Maybe I could help you with the whole immigration thing.
Do not worry for me. This was my choice, and I have no regrets.
What was that?
literally didn't see that coming.
Talking about.
Dreams. You did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, you know someone who might be a good fit. If he had a visa.
I think some of the supers are offering H-1Bs based on credentials. Send me his info and I'll call around.
The stench. I thought the street above us smelled bad. Woo!
You better run!
Guys, kick it up a notch. Okay, now I'm just showing off. came out at once, you'd have a better chance of... Wait, better not give him any ideas. Looks like I cleared the place out. Whew. Now to find the supply cache for David. This must be the cache of humanitarian aid. David, the final supply caches are secure.
Thank you. I will take them all to the Simkarian embassy and make sure the aid is delivered.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I will. And thank you once more, Spider-Man.
Guess that's it. Hope MJ can pull some strings for him.